Bro, I'm here doing a Logic video. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now, but hey, it's Logic. Oh, can't go wrong. Right? But anyway, though, I've never listened to a Logic song. I think I take that back. I listened to that 1-800 song before. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's the only Logic song I listen to. Eminem, I only listen to his old stuff. Like his older stuff. Like, I'm Not Afraid. I don't like this song a little bit. This is whatever when it cuts on, but I'm not gonna turn it on myself. What else? Yeah, pretty much it. So whatever opinion I have on this motherfucker is gonna be non-biased. More like gonna be hated, you know what I'm saying? Now I am gonna listen to it for what it's worth, you know what I mean? You know, on a music standpoint. But outside of, you know, putting Logic on my playlist, fuck no. We ain't here for that. Anyway, enough with the jib jabbering. Follow me on Instagram. I ain't got nothing else to promote to y'all, nothing to sell to you. Like, none of that extra shit. So, and I don't even Hold up. There we go. Okay, cool. Yeah, I don't expect, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Follow me on the gram. Well, I was about to say, I was trying to say something else, but whatever. We're going to get into it.
Son, you know why you the greatest alive?
Why, Dad?
Because you came out of my balls, nigga.
Fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Go to catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady with rabies. I'm pulling at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And they-
this mumble rap. I am shocked. I would take, this is mumble rap. I would rather listen to Kodak slurring. This is mumble rap. Oh my God. Golly jeez. No, stop.
Maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation and I'm tired of all that. It's high school, he's cool, he's not rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? Notice ain't a diss to the game, it's a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody saying the same shit's lame. Like a moth to the flame, I'm a real man and killing. Are you feeling lyricism when I'm spilling and I'm feeling myself? Yeah, Bobby, but he been feeling himself. Man's metal like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another rhyme, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Go to catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no. Fuck that, Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady. There's nowhere to hide, we call this shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, then they die. We gon' leave them crucified, we call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, call it yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby.
Was that a shot at Wayne? I felt like that was a shot at Wayne, my nigga. For the song, yeah, he's rapping his ass off, but it's like, what's the point of rapping that damn fast? Cause like the Migos in like generic flow now, it's like triple it or whatever. This is faster than that. This is something else. I think they call it double time. Yeah, I think they do call it double time, where you fit like double the shit in. So like a regular 16 bar, you know, on the block the other day, boom, right? This is like double that. So yeah, what was it double? Yeah, double time, right? He's rapping, like, so fast. Like, that's why I kind of don't enjoy Joyner Lucas' music. Because, like, bro, I don't want to sit here and just hear you sing. I mean, not sing, but rap the most words you can at me. Like brother, hold on. You know, brother, chill the fuck out. Like, it's like, you know what I'm saying? And, like, that's why it took me so long to get to fucking with the, I don't know how to explain it. Because, like, for the longest, and I ain't going to say the longest, for a while Migos was starting to bubble a little bit, like, I didn't like Versace when it first popped off. Like, you know what I mean? But then that flow started to become generic. You know what I mean? So it's like you can't listen to a rapper nowadays without them having that generic ass flow now. You know what I mean? So yeah, to that shit. But why the fuck did I pause it? Oh yeah, was that a shot at Wayne? Because you know he cut on the auto tune. He started talking about bitches and hoes. Then he ready for anybody to buck back. Or to catch a vibe. Ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady. And even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, 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 Slim Shady. There's nowhere to hide. We call this shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, dude. Then they die. We gon' leave them crucified. We call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place. But if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, calling yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, no, oh, no, no, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked. You gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy fuck rap. Bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it in like right here. Anybody to buck back. Go to catch a vibe. Ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody. Like, he was cool until, like, right here in this part. I'm a suicide. No, you know what I mean? Bobby, like, other part was like, all right. I'm coming for your man and his lady. I'm catching the vibe. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, 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 Slim Shady. Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything are getting washed. Like bathing, young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toed is the pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your robe, where your body goes limping. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red. Like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dark sounds, because I gotta keep breaking these bars down. I'll go slow for the spits, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in sheep clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos, and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, no, because I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts. Your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your raps on my. Alright, Eminem, you said a lot of shit, buddy. Your shit's ass like a fucking tailbone. That's the shit, man.
Bro, you about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in sheep clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos, and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing, no, cause I'm seasonal, but you don't.
Hey, I wanna know, I just thought this shit just sprung off of my head, so I wanna say it on video, so I won't forget it. But look, though, I wanna know, who is, like, the best rap talents? Cause, like, in 2019, it's like four different types of rappers, right? The rapper that's really good but's not seeing success. You got the rappers that's like not talented, but the idea of that person, that image, that persona is selling a lot of records. And then you got the I can rap my ass off, but I can't make a hit. But I got people that fuck with me. A lot of people that fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? Or you got, like, he's popular by association rappers. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I feel like come up with a couple of those, like, go together, right? But, like, I want to know who's the best talented star we got. Like, for example, I'm going to use Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD is a star in 2019, right? But, like, he can also rap his ass off. You know what I'm saying? He literally rapped for a fucking hour. Nonstop. Well, you know what I mean? Yeah, look, whatever. But, for the, you know what I mean? For an hour, right? And, like, I was thinking, like, how many of those we got in today's rap game? Like, who can really kick that shit? you know, and still make a hit song. Like, who is the best rap talents and superstars? Like, as a one, I don't, it's probably a name for that shit. I just don't know what it is, or it's probably missing my head at the moment. But like we can, you can put M in there, you know. You can damn near throw Joyner in there. You know what I'm saying? You fuck around, throw this guy Logic in there. But I don't know too much about Logic's music to actually throw him in there. But like the one that can, like, really, I'm gonna say M and Juice, cause like them the two I can, I seen that kicked a mean ass freestyle, but also made hit records. You know what I'm saying? Kicked a mean ass freestyle, or can fucking bar you to death. Juice can bar you to death and still make hit records, and they also superstars. You know what I'm saying? Like, how many of those we got? That's what I wanted to know. And I stopped this whole complete video to talk about something that's kind of off topic, but whatever. Wanna hear me spit the facts? Your shit is ass like a tailbone, and you're trapped in your cell phone. I'm a chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids. Used to let the big kids steal my big wheel, and I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal. I'm rich. I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus. The caterpillar's coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything. And I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin. And I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Havana, in the handkerchief. And I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back. And not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trigger. About the bear hug your fucking Terry and a Ric Flair dripper. Y'all couldn't hold the candle, let a prayer vigil. When I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bare knuckle it. Nah, fuck it, I'm gonna go upside the head with a Nantucket Africa fucking dab. Brother, track is the blood I'm attracted. I'm attacking it. What, Dracula? Fuck that shit, I'm up back. Too many words, bro. You giving me a headache, bro. Stop it, bro. See, this is the shit I ain't with. Too many words, bro. You blowing my shit, bro. You're blowing my shit, bro.
But I thought, man, stop. Look what I'm planning. I'm planning to do all this while you're panicking. And you're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to Fannikins trying to get up a planikins. All of the planikins, panicking, panikins. Well, all the mannequins, Anakin, Anna in a cabana. I'm in a cabana in a Janet. I'm in a cabana chanting on a stand-up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford, and I'm in a Porsche of floorboards while I'm on a torrent. You're using way too many napkins. Papkins. Napkins is chapkin. You're using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Flamming a babbity pan of
chapkin. Oh, is that Eminem, nigga? Oh, shit. Hey, yo. How long have we been here? 13 fucking minutes, bro. I'm pretty sure Viz was going to come out on this. Logic went and got a fucking Eminem feature. He got to make a visual. He got to. Damn, it's about to be a year since that MGK shit, huh? Yo, this shit's fucking flying, bro. It's scary a little bit. It is, bro. It's like it was just January, nigga. It's May. It's scary, nigga. I'm gonna look up, it's 2020, like, huh? What the fuck? What my guy? No, but anyway, though, it's a good-ass song. Like I said, it ain't my personal preference, but, you know, they ain't not my personal preference, bro. Eminem killed that shit, though. I was fucking with M-verse. Logic has some shit to say, too, though. But, you know, M is the GOAT, low-key. You know what I'm saying? It's like, for his subgenre, like, I ain't gonna say M got his own subgenre, but, like, it is, though. It's hella subgenre. It's like 7 of them, 8 of them. You know? M cover, like, 3 of them. He do. He can battle rap your ass. Like, you know, he could do a lot. Make that hit song pop hip hop subgenre. Like, you know, he covered like 3 of them. Like, he damn near the gold. But hey, he ain't my preference of music. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, though, I'm going to get up out of here. It's your boy Snorin. I'm gone.